No, not a journaler. I'm not into writing down my feelings. It's weird. What about you?
Same, actually. But I am keeping a pregnancy journal for the baby.
It's a nice idea.
Yeah. Gail's mom gave it to me just to kind of, like, keep track of the firsts. You know, like, the first ultrasound and first time the baby moves.
In kicks? In the fruit sizes?
Yes.
What size is the baby now?
A lemon.
A lemon. You're growing a person.
That is so crazy.